We have the power to get energy from the wind and sun. And the power to store it for a rainy day. The power to respond quickly when demand goes up. And the power to fix infrastructure before it goes down. The power to make more while emitting less. And the power to bring energy to where it's never been. But what's more impressive than the power of our technology is the power it gives the people who depend on it.